Check. Check. I just feel the presence of the Lord just begin to come in here. As we're just singing Portuguese, lift your hands all across the place. We join with the multi-ethnic glorious church singing His glory. Just begin to worship Him. He's coming in. Every tribe and every tongue worshiping. Glory coming. We welcome your glory.
We're going to pray the fire of God that's hit Latin America over the past decades, that hit Brazil, Argentina, Colombia. We're going to pray this fire coming to America right now. I want to unite us. Unite with somebody next to you. Independent of what language you speak, we're going to pray the fire of Latino America in America del Norte. That's what we're going to go for right now.
Pai, em nome de Jesus, nós declaramos um fogo organizado. América e Brasil, América e Brasil, América Latina e Brasil. Fogo organizado, fogo nas nações, avivamento nas nações, glória de Deus nas nações. O fogo, o fogo, o fogo do Espírito.
Father God, we pray for your fire coming in this place. Release your glory all over. We pray for fresh impartation of the U.S. We bless the nation. We bless the nation. Fire of God. Fire.
Pai, nós oramos pelo avivamento real e poderoso partindo da América do Sul, da América Latina para o mundo. Nós oramos por jovens incendiados que irão tocar povos e nações. Que a geração se levante agora. Agora.
to shout for the Lord 1 second here. You know, what's unusual about this event is the celebration of the nations. I mean, the Brazilians, Latinos, African Americans, we don't want to wash away the color barrier. We love the color. We love the nations. And I just want to do something very quickly from the bottom of my heart. You know, as we Americans go to the nations, I have often heard leaders say, you Americans come in with an attitude that you think you're going to save the whole world without us. And I just want to say to you, we need you. We cannot evangelize the world without the whole world working together. And anyway, we've been paternalistic, or, you know, even towards the Latinos or the Brazilians, you know, we have not acknowledged your great moves of God. I want to say to you, it's going to take the whole church to evangelize the whole world. And we love you. And we love each other. Amen.